Well, I mean, honestly, my idea of wealth is pretty much like the most little idea of wealth, which is having a bunch of money. But, you know, what wealth really should be in my eyes is not just in terms of material possessions, but in terms of what you have inside of yourself and who you surround yourself with. I think that's really what actual wealth is, but whenever I hear the word wealth, I instantly think of more societal kind of liberal term. But in a perfect world, I believe that that
thank you.